the 2023 Toyota Tacoma versus the 2023 Jeep Gladiator. Let's learn a bit more about these trucks. For the last 18 years, Tacoma has held the title of America's best-selling mid-size pickup. Tacoma is capable and versatile, offering off-road capability while keeping the in-cabin experience comfortable with tech and convenience. For 2023, Tacoma features standard Toyota Safety Sense P, which contains collision prevention and driver assistance technologies. Now let's put Tacoma and Gladiator side by side. Tacoma's sixth-grade lineup includes three performance-focused TRD models. When taking into account every possible bed length, cab style, and drivetrain option, there are 34 total configurations. Trail Special Edition returns to the lineup, offering a great blend of off-road capability with everyday utility. For 2023, Tacoma gains two new appearance packages. The SX package adds black exterior accents along with black 16-inch alloy wheels. For extra flash with Tacoma's function, the available chrome package adds several chrome-finished exterior accents with chrome-finished 18-inch alloy wheels to match. For 2023, Jeep Gladiator's lineup has 9 grades, though they all come in just one configuration, a 4-door crew cab with a 5-foot bed. Of course, Gladiator's lineup also includes adventure-focused grades like Rubicon and Mojave. Like Tacoma, Gladiator is among the few trucks in its segment to offer a 6-speed manual transmission, in addition to its available 8-speed automatic. Tacoma's exterior design displays chiseled looks and a confident stance. This is further enhanced with available LED headlights and wheel sizes up to 18 inches. For added rugged style, TRD Pro's heritage-inspired Toyota front grille is matched with black badges and a hood scoop. For additional utility in the back, Tacoma features composite-lined inner bed. This practical design is backed up with function thanks to Tacoma's deck rail system, while Trail Special Edition's available insulated storage brings added convenience on the outside. For 2023, Gladiator's exterior design features include round headlamps and a 7-slot front grille. A removable top, removable doors, and a fold-down windshield let drivers customize their ride accordingly. Features like LED headlamps and fog lamps, body color fender flares, and winch-capable steel front and rear bumpers are available, though only on the higher-end Freedom Special Edition. Similarly, Gladiator offers 20-inch wheels, though only on the top-of-the-line high altitude. On the inside, Tacoma brings a range of available convenience features, like a 10-way power-adjustable driver's seat, moonroof, heated front seats, a power-sliding rear window, and a panoramic view monitor. Select grades are also available with leather-trimmed seating and Qi-compatible wireless charging capability for added comfort and convenience. Gladiator's interior story is focused primarily on storage function, though there are options to enhance the in-cabin experience. Higher-end available features like leather-trimmed seats, soft-touch surfaces, and chrome-finished components can be had, though only on the highest-end grades. For those looking for additional comfort, Gladiator does offer heated front seats and a heated steering wheel. However, these features require the available Cold Weather Group package. Tacoma comes with either a 7 or 8-inch touchscreen. This audio multimedia platform includes standard compatibility for Apple CarPlay, which connects drivers to the apps on their iPhone, including maps, messages, podcasts, and music subscriptions. In addition, Android Auto compatibility makes it easy to stay connected to Android devices. Plus, there's a standard 3-month SiriusXM Platinum Plan trial subscription that includes over 165 channels available in-cabin and even more on the SXM mobile app, making it easier than ever to enjoy not just ad-free music, but also sports, comedy, and more. Furthermore, select Tacoma grades are available with a JBL premium audio system, allowing drivers to make the most out of these features. Select grades also include trial subscriptions for Toyota's line of connected services, including Safety Connect and a Wi-Fi Connect hotspot for up to 5 devices. Additionally, blind spot monitor with rear cross-traffic alert is also offered on select grades for extra convenience. Even with its rugged utility, Gladiator doesn't shy away from convenient tech. This includes either a 7-inch or available 8.4-inch touchscreen that lets drivers tap into Jeep's Uconnect multimedia system. This system also includes Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility. Gladiator can also be equipped with an available Wi-Fi hotspot to keep passengers connected. Every Tacoma comes standard with Toyota Safety Sense P. This suite of active safety and driver assistance features include the pre-collision system with pedestrian detection, lane departure alert, automatic high beams, and dynamic radar cruise control. Gladiator comes with Jeep's own suite of available safety features, which includes forward collision warning. For added safety when towing on capable grades, Gladiator does feature a trailer sway control system. Tacoma stands out thanks to its off-road capability. Trail Special Edition includes a lifted suspension, electronically controlled transfer case, automatic limited slip differential, and 16-inch bronze finish wheels with Goodyear Kevlar all-terrain tires, which are ideal for driving adventures. Meanwhile, TRD off-road models feature a TRD-tuned suspension and Bilstein shocks for more appropriate off-road manners. Finally, TRD Pro takes the suspension upgrades one step further with a TRD machine-forged upper control arm and Fox shocks. Add in available features like crawl control, multi-terrain select, and multi-terrain monitor for even more function when the road gets rougher. Tacoma offers a choice of a 159-horsepower inline four-cylinder or 278-horsepower V6 engine. The V6 option includes all the equipment needed to achieve Tacoma's maximum tow rating of up to 6,800 pounds, depending on its configuration. Tacoma also has a choice of a rear-wheel drive or available four-wheel drive. Finally, Tacoma is equipped with a standard 6-speed automatic transmission, though 3 grades are also available with a 6-speed manual for drivers wanting maximum control. Gladiator's performance story starts with a standard 3.6-liter V6 engine with 285 horsepower. Though there's also an option for a turbocharged 3-liter diesel V6 with 260 horsepower. Gladiator offers a 2-speed transfer case across the lineup with full-time 4-wheel drive. For models equipped with a 3.6-liter engine, Gladiator has a maximum towing capacity of 7,700 pounds, though only with the available max towing package. Unlike most trucks within its segment, a 6-speed manual transmission is standard on several Gladiator grades, while an 8-speed automatic transmission is available as well. Tacoma has remained the best-selling mid-size pickup truck in America for over 18 years. Kelley Blue Book also named it a 2022 Best Buy of the Year for the same segment. Every new Tacoma comes with Toyota Care, which provides 2 years or 25,000 miles, whichever comes first, of scheduled maintenance, as well as 2 years and unlimited mileage 24-hour roadside assistance. Meanwhile, Gladiator features industry-standard warranties. It's also part of the Jeep Wave program, which provides 3 years of scheduled maintenance. Thanks to its versatility and practicality, it's easy to see why Tacoma remains one of the best-selling trucks in its segment. Learn more about Tacoma today at Toyota.com.